we are given that radium 226 decays into radon 222 via